घर पे ऑर्डर आए, पिकिंग पैकिंग हो जाए, सेलिंग का मजा आए रे। कोई भी एरिया कोड हो, शिपिंग की चिंता छोड़ो, कस्टमर का ट्रस्ट मिल जाए रे। Amazon का FBA ये सब कुछ करेगा, अब से हर एक सेलर का सारा काम चिंता फ्री चलेगा, चिंता फ्री चलेगा।
पिकिंग पैकिंग कस्टमर सपोर्ट एंड डिलीवरी FBA यानी फुलफिल्ड बाय Amazon दे आपको हर सपोर्ट ताकि आप करो सेलिंग चिंता फ्री। आज ही amazon.in/sell पे लॉग ऑन करें।
चिंता फ्री चलेगा।
हेलो, कैन यू हियर मी? यस, कैन यू हियर मी?
या
आई कैन हियर यू। यस, इट्स वेरी लाउड ऑन योर साइड। या yes, I get a message yesterday, called my house, something about the computer, and I'm calling back.
Okay. Actually, what happened is that, sir, today someone from Canada charged your $100 from your Amazon account. So have you made that purchase, sir?
Ah, this is Amazon scam. Yes, I did not make a purchase. No, I did not.
You do not purchase, sir?
Heck no, I did not make a purchase from the Amazon for $100. What are you talking?
Sir, actually what happened is that, sir, today at 9 a.m. hackers create a fake Amazon account with your phone number. So we are doing to close your fake Amazon account and refund your money. You don't worry, sir. Just simply turn on your computer. I'm guide you, okay?
My computer. So how I know this is computer? Computer? Okay, hold. I need to go. Computer, hold.
All right.
I'm going. Who tried to, I go now. Who tried to steal money? Who do?
Sir, he's a hacker, sir. Hacker. Hacker create a fake Amazon account, sir. You don't worry, I'm remove the hacker and refund your money, okay? First of all, you turn on your computer. I'm guide you, okay?
I'm guide, yes. I'm turning on now the computer. It's starting Windows. Computer. Windows starting now.
My Windows computer leta hai. Windows le. Buda hai. Okay, sir, okay.
Yes, I'm starting the Windows now. Hold, please.
Okay. Hello?
Yes, hello?
Well, hi, sir. My name is David. I'm the senior supervisor on the Amazon. So, are you next to your computer now?
The senior supervisor of the Amazon. Yes, I am turning the computer on now. It is at the starting screen. It was off.
Okay, no problem. Once it get properly starts and once you see all your icons, please let me know, okay?
When I see the icons.
Yes, sir. Once you see the icons, let me know.
Hold on. It's a say welcome. Hold.
Okay.
The icons is coming now. Hold, please. It's almost finished.
Okay,
I get the icons now. I see.
You see all the icons, right?
Yes, I see the icons.
Now look on your keyboard, okay? Now look on your keyboard at the very bottom left-hand side of your keyboard. Left-hand side, bottom corner. Can you see there is a control key over there, CTRL key?
Hold, I'm looking now, hold. CTRL, yes, I see.
And next to that CTRL key, which key you can see?
FN key, FN.
Yes, sir. And next to that FN key, can you see there is a four flag Windows logo key?
Is on the other side of the CTRL, is on other side, is four box.
No, next to that function key, next to that FN key, which key you can see?
Is no key, is the end of keyboard. Is first key is FN.
Can you see any flag key, the four flag Windows logo?
Yes, I already said to you, I see next to control is a four box.
Okay, so you need to press that four flag key with one of your finger, hold it down, and with the other finger, press the letter R. R as in robot, okay? The four flag key and the letter R.
I push the four flag in the menu thing come.
No, you don't need to just push that. Do one thing. Push the four flag key and hold it down. And with the other finger, press the letter R. Don't release your finger from Windows key, okay? Just push the flag key and along with the letter R, okay?
Same time or simultaneously?
No, same time. Just push the flag key, hold it down, and with the other finger, the letter R. The same time, okay?
Okay, hold. Hold window, press R. Okay, box, a little box, run, type the name of program, folder, document.
Yes, sir.
Or internet resource, and Windows will open for you.
There is a box where you can type something, right? So is there already written over there, or it's blank, sir?
It's blank, blank.
Just type there, www.
Okay, hold. www.dot, okay?
No, not dot. www and I give a full stop, like dot, okay?
I'm sorry, this is website. Writing for website, yes?
Yes, writing for a website. You're writing for a website.
Thank you. So www.
F like and father.
F?
Yes. Then A like an apple.
A like apple or almond, yes?
Yes, sir. Then S like on Sunday.
S, okay.
Then T like on Tom.
T, yes.
No, T like on Tom. T like
yes,
on television,
T,
okay?
T, yes,
yes.
T.
Yes, T.
T.
And then S like on Sunday.
S, okay.
Then U like an umbrella.
U, okay.
U like an umbrella. Then P like on Peter.
U again, and then P.
No, F-A-S-T, fast, and after that, S like in Sunday, U like in umbrella, and then P like in Peter, okay?
P, yeah?
Again, P like in Peter.
Two P, PP?
Yes, sir.
S-U-P-P.
O as an Oscar.
O.
R like an robot.
R.
Yes.
Yes.
After O like an Oscar, it will be R like an robot. Okay.
O as an Oscar, R like an robot, and R like an robot. Two R.
No. One R.
Okay. I'm sorry.
And after R as in robot, it will be T like in Tom.
T. D. Yes, D.
Yes. No, not D. It will be T like in Tom. T
yes,
like
D.
In television.
Yes, D. D like Tom.
It's not D. No. T like in television. T like in tiny.
T like television. I like television. Yes, T. So fast support.
FastSupport.com. Give a dot and write com.
Dot com. Okay, so is.
Yes. Now spell it out to me first.
www.fastsupport.com.
Yes, now give a click on OK.
OK.
Mm-hmm. Now what can you see, sir?
Nothing, come, nothing. Hold, maybe do is, something do now. Okay. It's a, he established a support connection.
And can you see over there, it says your name. Can you see it's your name?
Yes, it says here, be cautious if you receive unsolicited request to access your computer.
Just listen to me. Can you see there is a box where it says your name?
Yes, I see, yes.
Just type your first name over there. Only the first name, not the full name.
First name?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And now can you see the support key box?
Support key? Yes, I see.
Yes, sir. In that support key, just type the number 689.
Number 689.
522.
Hold, it's not working. Wait a minute. I no click. Hold. It no go to the right place. What is the number? 689.
Yes, sir. 689. Then 522.
522.
600.
600.
Yes. Can you just read back the numbers to me?
Is 689. 522. 600.
Click on continue.
Continue, okay.
And can you just confirm me your first name?
Yes, my first name is Neil.
And last name?
Yes, Ansukit. Ansukit.
Okay, so now what can you see after you clicked on continue?
Is Mr. the Neil? Same, it says color red, invalid support key.
Okay, so you just gave the incorrect number. The number will be 689-522-600. You made a mistake, I guess. That is the reason it's not
I do not. 689-522-600.
Yes.
Yes. I do again. I press continue.
Yes.
No, it's a box red, it's a invalid support key.
Okay, now just go to the support key and just erase everything, okay? Just erase
it everything.
Yes, go to the support key box and just erase that. I'll give the new one, okay?
I erase now, yes.
And now just write it the new one. 619-436-320.
Yes, read it back to me. 619-436-320.
Yes, continue.
Continue. Now, what are we doing here? What is this process?
We are just connecting you with Amazon support so that we can remove all those hackers who are just making this purchase, and we are going to catch them, okay? Because they are very smart.
The hackers and the people, the scammer, yes? The hacker and the scammer people are very, very smart, yes.
Yes, sir. That is the reason we are deleting we are just removing. So now what can you see after you clicked on continue?
It says, do you want to allow the following program
to make a change
to this computer?
Yes, we want to remove the hacker, so click on yes.
Yes, there's too many fraudster and hacker. I get the call, somebody call from the IRS people, and this is a... it's very, very bad. They try to tell me I owe money. I do not owe any money. This was scammers.
And you didn't pay any money to them, right?
Heck, no. And I was very lucky, very, very lucky that I did not...
You were very lucky, sir.
Yes,
Mr.
yes.
Neil, you were very lucky. You are very smart. It's good to hear from you.
Yes, I was very, very smart not to get the scam.
Now click on yes. Can you see yes or accept? Can you see any option?
It says Amazon support has invited you to join a support session.
Yes. Click on accept. Accept or yes, quickly.
Yes, okay.
Okay. Thank you so much, Neil. You have been connected to Amazon support. Now our technicians are using the mouse, okay? So please don't use the mouse,
I see.
Okay?
What, the mouse is move.
Yes, sir, because our Amazon... You just now you have read that Amazon support has connected, right? So please don't use the mouse now because our technicians are using it, okay?
Okay. Yes, okay.
Okay. And... Okay, give me a moment. And can you just tell me, do you do online shopping with Amazon?
Yes, I do Amazon sometime. I like the eBay. I go to eBay sometime. My wife Fatima, she get all the ingredients for the Khabish on the eBay.
Okay, and now can you just tell me, who downloaded this TeamViewer 13 on your computer? I think they hacker.
No. This is my cousin Eddie. When he give me computer, I know how to do something. He live far away, and he say we put, and he connect one time, to.
And he helped you, right?
Yes. We have a meeting. It was very interesting technology.
Yes, sir. And we even and now can you see? And what is this tech support? This tech support box?
I don't know. I don't use. Maybe my wife Fatima. She put. I don't use. I only use. They go to the Google and the stuff.
Okay. No problem. Just give me a moment. I'll show you that how many hackers are there on your computer. Okay, like the, on the IP address. Now, can you see this local addresses? This local addresses which you can see. I believe you are following the screen, right?
Yes, I see. What is this?
Yes, sir. This local addresses is your address, and it's all the IP addresses of the people nearby you, okay? But this foreign addresses, can you see the column foreign addresses at the top where I'm highlighting it for you?
Yes, I see. Yes, what is
yes,
this?
Sir. So this foreign addresses is the IP addresses of all those hackers who are there on your computer and who are just trying to get the information, and they just hurriedly made a purchase from your Amazon account. But do not worry, we are going to remove everything. Okay, we are going to remove all the hackers. Now, can you please? Are you there?
Yes, I listen.
Yes, sir. Now, please open. I believe you know the password of your Amazon, right?
No, I don't do the Amazon. My wife Fatima, she do shopping when she buy the spices for the Khabish. She's a cook.
Oh, okay.
She goes to
you
buy the
Amazon.
Spices. You know the spices, the pepper, the garlic,
yes,
the onion. You know.
Yes, sir. And like you just log into your email. I believe you have your personal email, right?
Why I need to go email?
Because we need to, like, through the email addresses also they are trying to get the information, so we are just trying to remove it, okay, from the hacker's hand.
I go email. Yes, I use email on my telephone. Is the best for me. For the application
yes. No, you need to log into your email on this computer, okay?
No, this is not private now. It's very public. I don't want hacker or scammer to see the email and stuff.
Yes,
very
sir.
Personal stuff in my email.
Yes, sir. That is the reason we are just trying to remove the hackers and scan all the foreign IP addresses if they are over there, okay? So please log into your email over there, okay? Please do not worry, okay? We are just removing all the hackers.
You're going to remove the hackers?
Yes, sir.
From my email address, this does not sound correct.
Yes, sir. I mean, sir, as they have connected your computer, as they are on your IP addresses, as they are attached to the IP addresses of this computer, so it can also be possible that they could get your email addresses as well. That is the reason, okay? So please don't feel worried about it.
I'm looking here on my telephone for my email address. Hold, I don't know why you need to go my email. This is very, very suspicious.
Actually, sir, I just want to remove the hackers from there, okay?
I think the only hacker is you, Ben Chod. You are the hacker, Mate Chod. You are the hacker, Ben Colore. You are the hacker, Chutia. You are the hacker. You are the stupid Indian hacker, like the IRS scammer.
Sir, why you are abusing to me?
I am abusing to you because you are a stupid Chutia hacker. Get off my computer right now.
I'm not a hacker, sir. If you do not want to log into your email, no problem, sir.
No, I am not hacking onto my email, and I think you are just Tom Chorney Ho. You are a chore. You are a scammer.
No,
you are a thief.
I'm not a chore.
You are Bihari. I hear your voice. You are stupid, poor Bihari boy.
I'm not a Bihari boy.
Yes, you are a Bihari. You are broken sandals and you are poor and you only can scam the American people, right?
No, sir. Why you're doing like this, sir? I was good to you.
Because you want to get onto my email and you want to steal my informations. I am not stupid.
Sir, if you are not willing to do so, no problem.
Why are you being so passive? Why you no fight? Because you are a pussy. Teddy Market Shoot, Maricho. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking scammer. You're so stupid. You are so dumb, dude. Why are you so dumb?
Sir?
Why are you so dumb? Why are you chutia? Why?
Why, bolna?
Ugandu, bosari.
Why?
Ugandu?
Ugandu, bosari.
Teri maki bol, teri maki chut. Teri maki yank, teri maki bol. Teri maki everything, marachod.
Gali mat de. Hello?
Hello, how are you?
Why are you abusing, sir?
Because you're a scammer, dude. Why shouldn't I abuse you? Why shouldn't I? You'd give me one good reason not to abuse you. You want to steal money from elderly people by defrauding them and lying. Why? Why do you want to do that? Why do you do that, huh? Yeah, this is your call center right here, guys. You ready? Here you go. This is your call center. Chutia. Oh, what's that? Where'd you go, Marichot?
I'm still here.
So why do you scam, dude? I know it's hard in India. He's just a scamming little Benchod. What's he gonna do with the rest of his life? Cause he'll never get a wife cause he's a Benchod. What's the matter?
Sir,
what?
You're
really dumb.
I'm not dumb, sir.
You are so stupid, dude. This scam ain't gonna work. Your scam ain't gonna work. Who do you think you're fooling, dude? Amazon.
Amazon. What is that key? What does key mean? Syskey. What is that? What are you trying to do?
I'm just trying to get out of your computer.
Is that your father? Is that your father, my little Bihari beggar? Is that your father? Is it your papa? Is that your papa? Oh, there he is again, your papa! Don't try to be over smart, Matichode. Piece of shit. Bloody fuck. Bloody Bihari. Oh, you wanna see your father? There's your father again. Oh, don't try to be over smart with me, Chutia, my little puppet. What's that? Four times? Dude, are you that stupid? You're that dumb, aren't you? Oh, Amazon, my ass. On my ass. What do you have to say, Chutia? What do you have to say?
You are Chutia.
I met your mother in Sonagachi. Do you know that? Your mother's a Sonagachi Rundi. I met her. She had a very smelly chute. Her chute was no good.
Where you met? I met you, you know?
Yeah, I met your sister on GB Road, too.
I met yours.
Dude, are you that stupid? You have no comeback. You have no game. You have no game, Chutia. You're a little boy from the village. You're a little boy from the village.
You are a little boy from a village, motherfucker. You stupid guys, we can scam you so much. I'll scam you 100 times, and the people like you, I'll scam 100 times to every people of United States. You know, I'll fuck your wife, I'll fuck every person, every individual member of your family, your neighbor, your state, your city, your country, your world. I'll fuck the whole world. You know, this Bihari boy will create a whole nonsense to your United States, you know, and come and I'll fuck your computer as well. What do you think a Bihari boy can do? I can fuck so much people in your United States, and still you people can't do nothing about me, right? What do you think of yourself, that you will know one slang that is Bancho, then you will be great? No, even if you say Bancho, I'll scam you.
Bakrichod.
Whatever slangs you will tell, I'll scam you, sir.
You can only scam your goat, Chutia. You can only scam your goat. You are low class. You are low class Bihari with broken sandals.
Sir, what do you think, huh? What do you think, that this Bihari cannot do anything?
No, you can't do anything.
What do you think, that United States has got developed, but still you are Chutia, you know?
Pakistan will always own Kashmir. Oh, is that your father? You want to see your father again, huh? Is that your papa? Chutia.
Hello.
Oh, another Chutia. How many Chutias do you have in that basement?
Ask your mother how many she have made born.
What did you just say? Your English is so bad.
So bad, correct?
Yeah, you another Bihari. Are you another Bihari beggar?
No, I'm a white little guinea pig.
A white little guinea pig? Is that what you are?
Yeah. Uh-huh, correct.
Oh, okay. Another Bakrichod.
Can I hear mother?
Another Bakrichod.
No. Mother Chod.
Teri Maki Chod.
Teri Maka Bosra hai kya Mother Chod.
Teri Maki Bosra Gandu Chutia Mother Chod. Gandu.
Randi ka ladka Mother Chod.
You're the Rani ke baad cha Mother Chod.
Heavy samajh raha hai. Are you an Indian?
Yes, I am from Pakistan in Rajasthan in Jaipur, and I go to Goa, and I'm down in Jaipur right now. I'm going to Noida and Gujarat tomorrow. My mother is Mumbai, my father is Old Delhi.
Fuck, man.
Chutia.
Please go get yourself a fuck. Mother chod.
Teri ma ki bull.
Teri ma ka bolhda hai kya phata hua.
Piece of shit, Bihari. No. Friend. You have no game, dude. What are you doing on my computer? Get off my computer right now.
No, I will not get off your computer.
Get off my computer right now because there's going to be very, very, very bad problems going down.
Up with your computer. Now this Bihari is going to fuck off with your computer.
Oh, fuck off the computer. Go fuck it. You can go fuck it. Yes, fuck this, fuck that, fuck the other thing. Fuck it all.
Man ki lodi. Sirf man ki lodi.
Teri behan mein wahin aakar lande dunga. America ki gaane mein bada hua hai na bahut sadik hai. Tere America ko kha gaye, bacche ko chhe kaal khayenge. Aur teri maa mein dam hai, teri gaane mein dam hai, tere bahut sadik hai, tere baap mein dam hai, tum mein. To usse bolye wo khaar le jo khaar sakta hai. Landi ke beech.
Chhod teri maa ko chhod, maa ko chhod.
Sunai diya? Dubara call kar diya, teri behan ko dubara chhod.
Theek
hai, jitni baar call kiya, utni baar chhod dunga. Sunai diya?
Dubara
call kar diya.
Teri behan mein dubara chhod dunga.
Theek hai?
तेरी नाम को तो बार बार छोड़ूंगा रंडी के लड़के
समझ में आया बहुत
तेरे कंप्यूटर में तेरे कंप्यूटर में तेरी नाम की छुदल छुदल वाला वीडियो डाउनलोड कर रहा हूँ देख लियो माधर चोद
तेरी ब्रांड में ऐसा लंड दूंगा ना यही कहेगी कि एक बार और चलो जहाँ तक तेरे हाथ नहीं पहुँचता वहाँ तक मेरा लंड पहुँचता है यही बोलेगी वो ठीक है
तेरी ब्रांड की छुदल को खोल के देखना वो थोड़ी
व्हाट हैपेंड
सो मेरा हाथ पाएगा व्हाट हैपेंड फक होगा
तेरी माँ के भोसड़े में और मुँह से निकालूंगा चूत मार के क्या समझता है तेरी झांटू तेरी
What a piece of shit, Marichod, huh?
That's something that everybody can learn
About that. Well, he's still connected, but I can't do anything. He locked me out of my computer. What do I do? Well, everybody, I hope you enjoyed the little meltdown. Oh, he's still there. Hold on, let's see what he does now, just for shits and giggles. Let's see what he's doing. He's looking at my pictures. Windows Defender alert. Yeah, I can't do anything. I'm locked out. So he's just looking around my VM. Daffy. Looking at pictures. Oh, he wants to see the image of the pop-ups. Wow, they're interested in the pop-ups. I figured they'd be popping up the women there. The women or the cows. But no, he's interested in the pop-ups. Oh, there he goes. He's getting his little slinky stinky right now looking at that stuff. Yeah. He doesn't want to look at the goats. Oh, what is he going to do now? Oh, he's going to syskey me again. Look at him. That's like six syskeys. Dumb Amazon scammers. This number is courtesy of Little Peace, who sent it to me. Said that it called her house. So I'm giving her a shot. And we'll mess with them. Let's see what they're going to do again. Here goes Syskey number 7. Can we go for a record today? Maybe they'll look in my personal info. 7! There we go! I'm trying to lock me out. Lock me out, can't do anything, but he can't do anything either. So, yep, scammer on the computer. What's he gonna do now? Maybe he's gonna go into personal information. What is he gonna do? I can't do anything. He's going to delete everything now.
He's just deleting everything and throwing in the recycle bin. That's okay. He's having his little temper tantrum and he thinks he won. But little does he know he didn't win. All right, I'm going to shut him off. All right, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Oh, well, you know what? Yeah, we're going to shut him off. I know he'll go for another one, but let's shut him off anyways. I'm going to power down that machine. All right, everybody. Take it easy. I hope you enjoyed. Have a good one. Bye.
Global server, okay? We told us that license of your software security has expired and it's corrupting your Windows operating system. Are we aware about it?
And I'm sorry, how did you get my information?
Because your computer is connected with our global server, sir. We have your CLSID number provided to you in a very evening, very beginning when you purchase your system, okay?
Okay.
So we have your CLSID number. That is why your system is connected with our server. We are receiving some errors and warning messages from a computer, okay? So are you in front of your computer right now?
Yes, I am.
Can you please turn it on?
Yes, it's on.
Okay, thank you. Just one second. Hello?
Hello.
Your computer is on now?
Yes.
All right, and what exactly can I see on your computer screen?
My email.
Can you just close everything and come to your normal desktop where you see all your icons?
Yeah, I see all my icons.
All right, now look down on your computer keyboard.
Yeah.
In the extreme left-hand side bottom corner, you see the CTRL, the control key.
Yeah.
And just right beside that control key, what key do you see?
The Alt key?
Alt key?
Yeah.
Inside the control key, you see Alt key?
Yeah.
Alright, open up your Google page.
Sorry, what?
Open up your Google page, Google.
Okay, Google, yeah. Okay.
Okay, now look at the extreme top of that Google page. You see a long white address bar.
Yeah.
This is an HTTPS, www.google.com.
Yeah.
Erase that, make it empty.
Okay.
Now type in over there, www. Dot.
Yeah.
Support, SUPPORT support.
Yeah.
Then give a dot like a period.
Yeah.
Then M as in mother, E as in Edward.
Okay.
Okay, so can you just repeat that to me, what you have typed in?
www.support.me.
Now hit enter from your keyboard.
Okay. It's my computer's playing loud German music now. I typed that in and it's playing loud German music now. What'd you guys do?
Fucking asshole.
Sorry, what?
Fuck your wife. Fucking asshole, I fucked your whole family. Asshole.
That wasn't very nice.
Why did you say that was that nice?
This is Ryan. How can I help you with?
Yes, hi Ryan. How are you doing today?
I'm good, sir.
This is Amazon that I'm reaching. I got a message here, a telephone message. This is Amazon.
Okay. Yes, sir. This is Amazon.
Amazon?
Yes, sir. How can I help you with?
Yeah, what's this, Amazon in India, Marichod? Indian Amazon? Chutia?
What?
Teddy Market Chut Gandu Bosrike. Fuck you, scammer. Chutia.
Chup Mother Chud. Chup Mother Chud.
Teddy Market Bull.
Right.
Karani Kebachi.
Yeah. Randy ke bacche.
You are Randy ke bachi bihari.
You are Randy ke bachi langi chori.
You are ben. Bloody benchod.
Ben ke chut.
Ben ke lore.
Ben ke lore. Ben ke lore. Tu ben chutia. Ke lore. Ben ke chut. Chup mother chod.
Chup mother chod yourself, chutia gandu.
Tumi ma ko chod denge.
Tumi ma ke chodu mother chod, bosri ke. Piece
of
shit. What happened to your feet? Bad sandals, yes? No good sandals? You're too poor.
Too good poor.
Yeah, you're poor. Poor. Poor marachod. Yeah. 200 rupee in your pocket. 200 rupee in your pocket. That's it.
200 rupee in your pocket. 200 rupee in your pocket.
That's it.
Two mother chod.
No, your mother sonagachi randi.
Hello?
Oh, it's you again, Chutia. Teddy Maki Chut.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. You are.
My name is Mark Rogers.
Ah, you're a Hedra, right? One of them Hedra people? Transvestite, is that you?
No, Hedra. No, Hedra. No, Hedra.
Yeah. Your voice, you sound Hedra.
My voice sounds
yeah,
like Hedra.
Yeah, yeah. What color panties? What color panties you wearing right now, Chutia?
Pink. Hamna. Sun.
Randy Kibachi. Chutia.
Randy ka bachcha
Amazon. You Amazon.
Tuar ka bachcha Howra bridge khusa de.
Teri maa ke bol.
Howra bridge khusa de Randy ka ladka. अबे हिंदी का गाली मैं मेरे से सख पाया गेट मन कर दो तेरा मां का बुढ़ महाती कलर रेंडी बच्चा तेरा मां का बुढ़ महाती कलर रेंडी बच्चा हावड़ा पुलिस का बच्चा हरामी कुत्ता सुअर का रंडा तेरा मां का बुढ़ महाती कलर रेंडी बच्चा खून फेंक देगा तेरा मां का बुढ़ महाती कलर रेंडी का हिंदी में हमसे लड़ेगा तेरे लैंग्वेज में हां तेरा मां का चो तो मदरफगा इंग्लिश में भी मदरफगा सन ऑफ अ बिच यू आर सो यू फकिंग डोनाल्ड ट्रंप शिट यू पीस ऑफ शिट रिमेनिंग पीस ऑफ शिट यू मदरफगा ब्लैक पीस ऑफ शिट कुछ बोल भाई
डिड यू जस्ट कॉल मी अ ब्लैक पीस ऑफ शिट.
Yeah, I called you black.
When was the last time you looked in the mirror, Marachod?
Te Marachod, tera maa ka chod, randi ka ladka, kala chod, ladka, kalwa chod, tera maa ka pura hati ka ladka, randi ka ladka. Te kala hai na?
Paakar chod.
Achha, kabhi kisi ladke ka gaan chaata hai? Hello?
Does your goat love you still? Does your goat love you?
Kaun?
Or did you get in a fight with your goat, Bakri Chod?
Bakri Chod?
Yeah, you're the Bakri Chod. Yeah. Your gali is like a little girl.
Gali is like little girl? And
yeah, your gali is like a little girl. You need to go back to school.
I need to go back to school.
Yeah, you're so ignorant.
I go to Randi Khana. I go to Randi Khana.
What did you go to? Randi University in Sonagachi or GB Road?
No, Randi Khana. GB Road, GB Road. Yeah, I go to
Yeah,
GB
your
Road.
Sister. I saw your sister in GB Road.
Tera maa ka budwe ban ka loda. Ban ka pakoda.
Ban ka loda. Ban ka loda. Ban ka loda. You hungry today, huh? You sound very hungry. You sound very hungry. Did you get your food today? Yeah, you do sound like a little girl. Thank you for calling Amazon Security. There's been a security breach in your Amazon account and $100 has been accessed on your account. Did you spend the $100? What did you do, Chutia? You put me on the speaker phoning.
Yes, I'm on the speakerphone. I'm just showing it to my cops. Cops are watching you.
Cops? No. Yeah. The only thing you do to cops is give them blowjobs.
Blowjobs? देखो पता है तेरा माँ का बूढ़ दिखा था मेरे को रंडी गंदा खा के अंदर माँ का बूढ़ में थूक दिया था आपू. अरे बाप रे जब अपनी बहन के भोसड़े में घुस जा बहन के लोड़े अपनी माँ के गांड में घुस जा बहन के लंड तेरी माँ की चूत कुतिया के बच्चे तेरी पिल्ली बहन की लोड़ी
I can do this all day, you know. I can do this all day.
I know you can do it all day. That's what your goat said. He can do it all day too.
देखो पता है क्या निगा? You're fucking nigga. Nigga.
Why do you call me that word? Have you looked in the mirror? You are more caramel than me.
You are negra, negra chora.
Oh, this is the best. Okay, you are naga. You cheeky naga. You be Ari, right?
ಯಾಕ ಈ ಒಳಗ ಬಿಡ್ರಿ ಶರೀರ ಖಡ ಹಿಡ್ರಿ ಮೂರ್ ಮಂದಿ ಎದೆ ಹೊಡ್ದಂಗ ಸಾಣದ ಹುಡುಗ ಬಿಡ್ರಿ
ಹಿಡ್ತೀರಿ
ಏ ಹೋತ ಎರಡು ಕೈ ಒಳಗ ಬಿಡ್ರಿ ನೀವು ಹೋತಿರಿ ಎರಡು ಕೈ ಎರಡು ಕಾಲ ಮ್ಯಾಗ ಇಡ್ರಿ ಕಡ ಕಡ ಹಿಡ್ರಿ ಒಟ್ಟ ಹಿಡದಿರ್ಲ ಬಿಡ್ರಿ ನಜರ ಹಂಗೆ ತಡ್ರಿ ನಜರ ಬಿಡ್ರಿ ಬಿಟ್ರಿ ಮತ್ ಇರ್ತಾನ
ನೋಡ್ರಿ
Thank you for calling Amazon. How can I help you?
Hello, what seems to be the trouble?
Sorry?
Hey, what seems to be the trouble? Have you tried restarting your computer?
Starting a computer.
Is your computer plugged in? About?
What computer you are talking about?
What is your operating system? The system that you are operating.
I am operating your MacaChut.
Is your monitor on?
Yeah, MacaChut is on.
Do you like the ice cream?
I'm like an ice cream, just like my ass.
You hold down the following keys, W, F, the number 2, the space bar, while tapping out Ganesha is great, and tapping on the escape key for 20 minutes.
Get yourself a fuck.
Oh, very sorry.
Fuck
so how was the weather there? I'm in India.
You're in India, so get yourself a fuck, you bloody fucking Indian.
Yes. I thought they were out of their minds as well.
You are Maki Chut, Mother Chut, Bankilode.
Do you also have monkey with shaki stick who hit you when you not work fast enough?
Working fast enough.
My seat is also a toilet, so I don't have to get up to go poopy.
Poopy, you want to have some poopy in your dinner?
Yes.
Go have some poopy in your dinner, tell your wife to do some poopy, and you can have that poopy in your dinner.
My God, you're all a bastard!
Why bastard?
I take little naps while you're on hold. It was nappy time.
Okay. Take a nap for your entire life. Just rest in peace.
There is no need to rub it in, you American bastard.
You are also a bastard, nigga bastard.
Go to your system manager and find your monitor drivers. Can you do that, please? Yes?
Yes, I can do that for you. Will you pay me for that?
It is not fair to others to just help you.
Will you pay me for something?
Okay.
Gucci-ku?
Okay.
Will you pay me for something?
Yes, I guess you could do that.
How much will you pay me?
But apparently I'm very versatile.
Very versatile. How much will
you
pay
me? I do not understand.
You can understand the big thing I'm saying to you. How much will you pay me? Hello, you there?
Yo mama's so fat! Even Kirby can't eat her!
Your mom is so fat!
Yo mama's so ugly!
At the strip club, people pay her to keep her clothes on!
Your mama is so sexy! That's what the strip people say to get her fat!
Yo mama's so poor! She hangs toilet paper out to dry!
Your mama is so poor! She can't even handle a dildo in her fishy!
Yo mama's so stupid, she made an appointment with Dr. Pepper.
Your mama is so stupid, she got fucked by me without a condom, and you are the result for it.
Yo mama's so hairy, the only language she speaks is Wookiee.
Your mama is so stinky.
Yo mama's so hairy. She got afros on her nips.
Your mama is so sexy. She had got watermelons on her back.
Yo mama's so short. She committed suicide by jumping off the bed.
Your mama is so sexy.
Yo mama's so stupid. She went to the Apple store to get a Big Mac.
Your mama is very sexy.
Yo mama's so fat! She puts on her belt with a boomerang!
Very happy gun, son of a bitch.
Oh my god. See, guys? This is what we get for IQ of a scammer. What's your IQ? Like 3?
What's your IQ?
You're creepy.
What makes you creepy?
What makes me creepy?
What
makes
you
creepy?
You think that I'm creepy?
I don't know. You're just kind of creeping me out, dude. I mean, are you like a child molester over there or something? Do you like try to get kids into your house with candy and stuff?
Nice joke.
No, I'm wondering. The way you're talking, man, is you? It's just really creepy. I mean, it's like, you know, do you go up to the monkeys like that and go, come here, monkey. Let me tickle your scrotum a little bit over here. Come here.
You're getting it correct, dude.
Oh, shit,
why
you're funny.
Why are you laughing, dude?
Because you're funny, you know, I mean... See, you got a sense of humor, and it's too bad you couldn't use that in a good way instead of scamming people. You know, you could be doing something. Listen, you know how many people in India make money off
of
YouTube? Huh?
Yeah, I know that.
So why don't you do that? Why do you choose to do this kind of work?
What makes you think that I'm a scammer?
Oh, stop it, Matichoke. Stop it. Come on. I know all the scams. I know every scam that comes out of India.
You know every scam?
Yeah. Wow, you almost sound like you're Naga. Are you Naga?
Do I sound like Naga?
Yeah, you do, man. You sound Naga. You sound so Northeast Indian.
Not at all.
He is Northeast. Yep. What tribe are you? You are. You're Naga.
What makes you think that I'm from Naga?
Your accent.
My accent sounds like I'm Naga.
Yeah.
Well, then I'm a different person, man. You don't know me very well.
Okay, you're not. So you did. You changed your voice, dude. You did. You sounded Naga for a minute. Now you're back to your regular Hindu self.
Not at all.
Not at all. You're such a creep, dude. You're awesome. You're the creepiest fucking scammer I've ever run into. You're a creep. So you must really scare them women away, huh?
Are you recording this?
Am I recording this? Why would you ask me if I'm recording this?
Are you recording this conversation?
Why? You are. You always say, this is a recorded line. You're on a recorded line. That's what you always say, right?
Correct.
Yeah, correct. So yes, this is a recorded line.
Are you home alone?
Am I home alone? No, I'm here with my friend Willie.
Just you and your friend Willie, correct?
Yeah, you want to talk to Willie?
No, I don't want to talk to Willie.
Hey Willie, this Indian guy wants to talk to you. Really? He wants to talk to me?
I don't want to talk to Willie.
Hold on. Here you go, Willie.
Yes, hello. Yes, hello. This is Willie.
Who gave you the call?
Yes, hi. Yes, hello. He gave me the phone. Hello.
Who gave you the phone?
Yes, my brother gave me the phone. My friend here. Well, I call him my brother, but he's really my best friend.
Give the phone back to your brother.
No. I want to talk to you. You sound very sexy. What's your name? Yes, you sound very sexy. What's your name? How old are you? How big are you? Are you a strong man? Are you black? Are you chocolate colored? Or are you just caramel? You're Indian, right?
You want to lick me up?
Indian men smell so good. They smell like sweat and curry. It's just a musky curry smell. It's so sensual.
It's Indian
when I go
curry.
To the Indian restaurant, okay, I always get a seat close to
have
the kitchen.
Have you ever been to India?
Yes, I
have. You ever been to India?
Well, in one way or another, yes, I could say I've been to India and back. Yes, a couple of times. Yes, it was a slow ride.
Yes. Well, what you have been to in India?
Let's see. I've been up north. I've been down south. Occasionally, I visited the caves, and then I went to the forts. There were some forts with the spiral staircases and the towers. Ooh, I love the towers at the forts. But yes, I've been all
where
over and
stayed?
Inside. Yes.
Where you stayed?
Well, I stayed here and I stayed there, but I really stayed everywhere. To be honest with you, India was very good. Yes, there was so much smell. There was lots of smell. There was lots of water and smell. And yes, did I mention the smell? There was so much smell. But I like that kind of smell. It reminds me of, I don't know. That smell in the air reminded me of a trip once I took up a turkey's ass. Yes, that's what it smelled like, a turkey's ass. So, but yes, I met so many people. So how are you? What's your name?
How many people you have met with?
Do you like men?
How many people you have met with?
What did you say?
Yeah, I like men.
Oh, you like men?
I like men.
I got a big lens. A very big lens. Okay? And I could share it with you. Do you got it? Do you have WhatsApp? Do you have WhatsApp over there in India?
Yeah, we do have WhatsApp.
Well, could you give me a WhatsApp number? I could send you some cock pics.
Who's cock pics?
Well, I could send you one of my cock. I got a big red rooster, and I got a white rooster too. I could send you pictures of my cocks. Or I could send you pictures cock? Of, what?
You got cocks?
Yes, I have several different cocks. Yes, I have white cocks. I have some black cocks.
Are you a female?
I'm sorry.
Are you a female?
Oh no! I'm not a no. I'm not a female. What? Why would you say I'm a female? I'm all man, sir. 100% dude.
I'm not, sir.
What do you mean you're not, sir?
I'm not, sir. You're talking to a lady.
I'm not a lady. Sometimes they say I talk a little feminine, but...
You're talking to a lady.
No, I'm not a lady. I'm sorry, sir. I'm all dude.
You are talking to a lady.
So you're saying that you're a lady?
Correct.
Oh, yes. So how is your chute? Do you have a good chute?
A white suit? I've got white
suit,
yes.
I don't know what that is.
You don't know what that is?
A white suit. No. Usually a suit can be like a little pink. It could be sometimes a darker colors and lighter colors. But it's never white. I mean, that would be kind of... That wouldn't be correct. That wouldn't be right. Yeah, I'm sure in India, the chute in India is a little bit on the brown side, right?
Have you ever been to India? Have you ever seen any chute in India?
Yes,
hey, you almost done on the phone?
Yes, I'm almost done.
Well, I want to finish talking to that guy.
Well, okay, my friend wants to get back on the phone with you, okay? It was very nice talking to you, sir. I'll remember this conversation forever and ever.
Okay, don't be horny.
Oh no, I'm not horny. I take care. I spank the monkey every night, so I'm good.
Okay.
Bye bye.
Give me that phone back.
Baby.
Oh, you had fun with my friend Willie or what?
Sorry.
You have fun, Matichode? I heard you're horny, huh? You're a horny, weird kind of Indian guy, right?
I'm not a guy, first of all, baby.
Oh, okay. Alright, whatever you say. Pretty gross. Pretty disgusting.
Pretty gross.
Yeah, you're pretty disgusting,
huh, Matichode?
What'd you say, Chutia? Don't call me Matichode. Benchode.
I called you Randika Larka.
Oh, Randika Baka. Yeah, well, I call you Randy Kabaki, because you have a chute.
It's not Randy Kabaki, it's
Randy Kabachi. I know what it is, Chutia Matichode. I know my golly. Fuck you.
Oh, you know your golly?
Yeah,
Randy
I do.
Hold on for a second.
I'm glad I'm wasting all your time, Matichode. Love wasting your time.
You can waste... My time, you can have a lot of time for you, you're a Randika Larka Matichode.
Oh, am I? I'm Teddy Matichode yourself, Matichode. Bosarike. Yeah. Bencalore.
Yes, you are a Matichode.
Bencalore.
Yes, you are a Bencalore.
No.
You are a Bencalore, correct.
No, you drink tampon vini, right? Tampon vini, you like your tampon tea? Chutia.
You want to have some of my bush steaks?
What did you just say?
You want to have some pushy tea?
Some pushy tea? What the fuck is a pushy
That's
tea?
That's what we call.
What the fuck is
you
a pushy tea?
You want to
tea?
Have some tea?
No, in that's your country, you have, I, when I have tea in your country, it's called chai. I don't. That's what I have in your country, not tea.
In India, it used to call chai, but in Pakistan, it is tea.
Nah, you're not Paki. The only one that goes to Pakistan is your mother when she wants to have sex. She goes to the Pakistan border and has some fun with Pakis.
Your mother used to have fun with all the Pakis?
Yeah, no, your mother's a Paki fucker.
Are you the result of your mother?
You're the result of 100 Pakistani men.
Are you a result? Are you a result?
100 Pakistani men.
Are you a result? That's how you know Hindi Gali. You're a result of a Pakis. You Paki American.
Yep, and we'll always have Kashmir. Kashmir will be ours forever.
Oh my god. Can you just ask your mother?
We will have Kashmir, and you can have fucking... Please. You're a piece of shit.
Can you just ask your mother how many Pakis she got fucked from? Oh my god.
Wait a minute. Are you using my insults? Are you stealing my insults? You have no game. I just insulted you by saying that. And you turn around and try to insult me back with the same?
I feel so insulted.
You're just a little child. What a little child you are.
Oh my god, I so insulted. Someone
what a little... Oh, my friend wants to talk to you. Hold on.
अन्ना माँ का बुढ़ में जाकर फेंक के मारा रंडी का लड़का मादर चूत
तेरा माँ का बुढ़ में रंडी का लड़का खानकी का लड़का तेरा माँ का बुढ़ तेरा माँ का चूत तेरा माँ का लड़का रंडी का वासिंग
रंडी का लड़का अरे माँ को साला अंग्रेज का लड़की सुवार है क्या मादर चूत रंडी का लड़का तेरा माँ का बुढ़ कितना साफ है ना माँ का बुढ़ का झाक के देखना तो कर तेरा माँ का बुढ़ में मुंह घुसा के देख लेना अपना रंडी का लड़का मादर चूत
You're so dumb.
उसमें से फाड़ के निकला अपना माँ का भोसड़ा रंडी का लड़का मादर चोद तेरी बहन साले कटुए लोग से फैलाई है मादर चोद रंडी के लड़के अरे तेरी माँ कितनी से पिलवाई है रंडी के लड़के तेरा माँ का बुढ़ने
रंडी का बच्चा तेरा माँ का बुढ़ने
के
बच्चे तेरी माँ
अरे तेरा माँ का बुढ़ने कोटे लेंगे सब अंग्रेज के चोदल रंडी के लड़के
कड़ी करके रंडी के बच्चे कट्टी के होल आंड का मैल निकाल के मारो तेरी माँ के मुंह पे बैठ के लड़े तेरी बेटियाँ चोद दुआ खड़े लड़ने पे बैठ के लड़े निकाल
के अतरी पत्री निकाल देंगे रंडी के लड़के तेरी माँ की चोद तेरी माँ के बुढ़ में हंटल के सब अतरी पत्र निकाल देंगे रंडी के लड़के समझे मादर
तेरे छत्ते चोरे बहन के लोड़े बेड बो सड़ी के तेरी के माँ चोरे
मादर चोद तेरी बहन के छुच्ची है इसे हिलाऊंगा ना तेरी माँ की चूत निकल जाएगी उसमें तेरे रंडी के लड़के जारे दूध निकल आएंगे खुद्दी साले
तेरे को जीने नहीं दूंगा बहन के लड़े
अपनी बहन का दूध पीगा
जा दुखली नंबर दे रही ना तेरी तो माँ की चूत
अपनी बहन का दूध पीगा बोल मेरे यहाँ पे सब दोस्त पड़े तेरी बहन की दूध पी रहे हैं मादर चोद पीगा अपनी बहन की दूध मादर चोद अरे बोलना रे रंडी के लड़के अपने बाण के छुट्टा
यू चुतिया तेरी माँ को चुडू बैंक के लोरे गांडू बोसिटी के रंडी के बच्चे बैंक चुट बैंक चुट बैंक चुट यू आर सो बैंक चुट कचरा साले बग जाई दार से
अरे अपने माँ से बुलवा रहे क्या मादर चूत है खूब पिलवा रही है तेरी माँ आजकल है
नमस्कार आइडिया सुन पा रहे हो हेलो हाँ जी मैम जानकारी के देना चाहते हो
हाँ जी मैम नमस्ते
हाँ नमस्कार जी
जान होली करो प्लीज मैं गल कर लें दो होली हेलो
Thank you.
ਜਾਣਕਾਰੀ ਲੈਣਾ ਚਾਹਤੇ ਹੋ?
ਹਾਂਜੀ ਮੈਮ, ਮੇਰੀ ਨਾ ਦੇਖ ਬੈਲੈਂਸ ਕਿਉਂ ਕੱਟਿਆ ਗਿਆ ਮੇਰੇ ਫੋਨ ਤੋਂ?
ਕਿਤਨਾ ਬੈਲੈਂਸ ਕੱਟਿਆ ਗਿਆ ਮੈਮ?
ਜਾਨ ਹੌਲੀ, ਮੂਝ ਨੀ, ਮੈਂ ਨੀ ਮੂਝ ਮੂੰਹ ਚੋਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਾਉਣਾ ਮੈਂ। ਹੈਲੋ,
ਸੁਣ ਪਾ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ?
ਹਾਂਜੀ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਮੈਮ। ਮੈਮ
ਕਿੰਨਾ ਬੈਲੈਂਸ ਕੱਟਿਆ ਹੈ?
ਮੈਮ ਚੈੱਕ ਕਰਕੇ ਚੈੱਕ ਕਰਕੇ ਦੱਸਿਓ ਕਿੰਨਾ ਕੱਟਿਆ।
He just ran to the bathroom with a major chubby. Oh boy, hope you enjoyed that. That's part two, the continuation with the Amazon scammers.